Altus. I heard motherfuckers playing the booze now and shit. Let me tell you something, you ain't got no fucking business playing the blues, you feel me? Alright, unless Nike stop making the flat shoes you be wearing for your flat ass feet. Love you, kid. Hope everything Gucci.
Yeah, what's going on there, Johnny?
I'm at home right now. I'm about to hop on the Coast Island. And I gotta take a shit.
Altus on the loose. Give me a call back. It might sound different. It might sound like a pin. And I'm not trying to sin, because I'm trying to be a pastor. Make it what you after. Right, I'm done.
Yeah, Altus, how's it going? I mean, I just wanted to call just about the other day. I mean, without getting into it, I just wanted to thank you for the advice. All right, so we'll talk to you soon. And let's get together sometime, you know?
Yo, Dan the man, he's got a master plan. He be riding through the city with a blunt in his hand. And he's taking over cities like he's part of the band. Then he hits you with some magic like Alakazam. Hey, bro, hit me up, son.
My dude, Altus. See, you're still building those goddamn pyramids. I'm proud of you for that. And just kind of calling to say hi to you, but...
My man, Cheesy Breezy. What's good, Chief? What the fuck is going on with this album, Jack? My man talking about Altus doing this, Altus doing that. Altus ain't shit. How about that? What happened to the old school metalhead Altus, huh? You know, I'm just fucking with you. But for real, man, let these motherfuckers know where you came from, you feel me? All right, man. Peace.